archery, a sport, a hunting tool, and a lethal weapon.
The first bow was supposedly made by the Egyptians. After invention, the design quickly spread to the rest of the world. Scientists believe it was made in 2800 BC. It was also used in warfare, hunting, and sport.
Archery is an important part of human development because the bow is such a complex creation, making it would have been a huge success in the development of humans. This is a clip taken from the Hunger Games Catching Fire. As you can see, the equipment used is somewhere between a virtual reality and a laser show. This is a good example of archery being used in warfare. The type of warfare would date back to 2800 BC and above. One of archery's greatest stories is Robin Hood. He was famous for splitting arrows, shooting arrows off of people's heads, and using his skills to steal money. Of course, in his time, it would have been more helpful than now, because he didn't have to compete with guns and high-tech scopes. In modern-day technology, we have scopes, aimers, and sighters. Sighters could have been used in Robin Hood's time. A simple sight consists of a thin piece of metal that 20 centimeters away from the arrow and pull back. You throw this on the ramp and use to aim. Some sighters are three pieces of metal set so you can aim at something from 10 to 50 meters away.
In the future, we'll have targets that can calculate the scope of shot. We'll have more accurate sighters and more powerful scopes. We'll have bows built to shoot multiple arrows. We'll have more dangerous arrows that kill easier, and bows specifically designed for certain activities.
Archery is more important than we ever realized. Without it, humans might not be the same. They're so big in our development, but maybe without it, our minds might work differently. Maybe we might still be in development. Maybe we might not be able to invent computers and TVs and things like that.